times waters had gone over our soul. Blessed be the Lord who hath not given us as prey to their teeth. Hallelujah. We send your word out, Lord, in Jesus' name, to our president, to his team. Our soul has escaped as a bird out of the snare of the fowlers. The snare is broken and we are escaped. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth, in Jesus' name. I lift up Keith Olbermann to you, Lord, and Barack Obama. I come against their evil in Jesus' name. They're evil words. You don't use GD this or GD that and it not come back on you, Keith Olbermann. I can yell louder than you. I could probably cuss louder than you too, actually, but I never use those words because those are damning words. You shall have what you say, and I bind your evil, I bind your curses. And Barack Obama, you're just up to your no good anymore. Shenanigans using the race card. How dare you come against Hispanic evangelicals? I bind your evil too, mister. All you Democrats are such smart asses. Well, you know what? I send God's word out to you. I pray for your salvation. I come against the devil over your soul. You don't have to believe the way I do. Nobody has to believe Jesus, okay? But I'm going to pray for your salvation and your repentance also. And for God to bring forth John Durham and his report ASAP, if possible. Take your time, Mr. Durham. Get it thorough. But I lift up our president to you right now. We only have one president right now. In Jesus' name, amen.